In July of last year, the Department of Transportation implemented a new law limiting planes to 20 hours on the tarmac in case of delayed California weather. Airlines that violated the time limits faced penalties of $35,500 per passenger. Do the math for your typical Boeing 737. It comes to a fine of $3.7 million.
I think she just brushed herself.